Soldiers on Kandahar airfield can sleep safe and sound. Force protection modifies barriers to provide better protection for everyone on Kandahar. Major Bob McCraig explains the need for the changes.
We're falling in on areas that are so that didn't have a rocket threat, and the threat has changed. We could not put our standard size barrier, so we shrank it down to 21. So our tents are really thin, close together. We can put these in between.
To test the modified barriers, Explosive Ordnance Disposal detonated a 107-millimeter rocket nearby, simulating an attack. Soldiers also fired rocket-propelled grenades, 40-millimeter grenades, rifles, and machine guns into the wall to test its durability. Sergeant First Class Todd Hutchings was impressed with the barrier's performance.
We just got through detonating a 107-millimeter rocket about 2 meters from the wall. We had no penetration through the wall. Very little damage to the wall at all, actually, so we're pretty pleased with that.
The modified wall withstood everything the soldiers shot at it, showing that it was well up to the task of protecting personnel. Reporting from Kandahar Airfield, I'm Specialist Michael Coleman.